Inspiration from the Balanchine Ballet, La Sonnambula, The Sleepwalker. It is evening, and the dashing young Rodolfo is alone in his room at the village inn. To his astonishment, he is visited by the nocturnal phantom that haunts the local village after dark. He quickly realizes that the phantom is none other than the sleepwalking Amina, the young orphan of the local village. She is mesmerizing, even in her sleeping state, and the noble Rodolfo is transfixed. He joins her in sleepwalk, and the two connect in a courtship of the conscious and the unconscious, the pas de deux of La Sonnambula.